that bitch. Yeah, I did it. I raped that bitch. I raped that bitch. I raped that bitch. I raped that bitch. I was raping all night.
On the street.
No police on site. I was raping all night.
Yeah.
No police on site.
You know what's good about it?
I gave her the roof. Ain't no proof. Her word against mine, bitch. What you gonna do about it? I raped that bitch. Yeah, I did it. I raped that bitch. I raped that bitch. I raped that bitch. I raped that bitch.
Move over this way,
Jake.
What are you talking about?
Why don't you just move this way a little bit more?
I can move this way. What are you talking about?
Anyway,
do you want to move this way a little more?
Okay, so you want me to move here?
So the name of your show is Kermit and Friends.
What are you talking about?
Explain that.
Wait,
to
am
me.
I wrong? I'm confused. Wait, I'm so confused. What's going on?
Wait, Captain, hold on 1 second.
Wait, am I? Wait, what's going on?
Nothing's.
You fine. Did you grab Todd's penis? Did you?
Elisa,
see everything.
It's okay if you did. Did you?
No, he didn't. He didn't.
He didn't grab
it?
Why'd you say he did?
They're saying it in the chat.
Oh, okay.
What
is going on?
They put stuff in the chat.
All right, what is going on? Okay, now this knock off.
Whoa. Wait, hold on. Everybody,
right,
relax.
Sent $10 donor for day.
You said I tried to...
Song. Yeah, let's just enjoy this song.
Oh, criminal. And I guess there are
I don't want to
hang out with
you guys. What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Can you guys leave my house?
I'm sorry.
You want to leave?
Must be
why?
Is that a really, have any idea why you're not leaving?
Tomorrow. We're just sitting in the last place.
Why leave my house?
Why? Why?
All right, fine.
Stumbling
through. We're leaving.
Why are you?
Wait, Jake, give me that back.
No, why are you doing
that? It's my phone. Just give me my phone back.
What is going on?
I don't know.
Can you not just like be normal?
Can I have my phone back?
All right, of course.
Right.
What the fuck is going on? Why are you like doing this?
Doing what? I gotta have that song play.
Wait, you think this is normal? All right, wait, what? So this is normal?
Hold on.
No, what is going on right now?
There's something wrong.
When they write the trolls write that.
Jake, I'm leaving. Let me leave.
I'm leaving.
You can leave right now.
I'm leaving right now.
Wait.
Hold on.
So what's going on?
Nothing's happening, Jake. We're just picking up and leaving. We're leaving right now. Hold on. We're leaving. Just hold on. Let us leave. Hold on.
Okay. Don't even stop it.
Alright, we're leaving right now.
Wait. What did you get?
I just gotta get my stuff together. Nothing is happening.
Okay, what is going on?
Nothing's going on with me, Jake. We're having a good time. That's it. Nothing was happening. I'm just packing up my stuff
and this,
right now.
This one, I'm not touching anything. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Hold on.
You're fine.
I'm so sorry.
Hold on, Jake.
I don't understand what.
Nothing is happening. Hold on, Jake. Nothing is happening. Hold on. Nothing is happening at all. That's my phone. Can I have that? Okay.
That's so important.
Okay, thank you. Nothing is going on. You freaked out. You want me to sit down? Are you serious? I would sit down.
What is happening right now?
Wait, hold on. You were kicking us out, Jake.
I'm not kicking you out.
Hold on. I'm getting my stuff together. Okay, hold on, Todd. Just wait. There's something wrong with my selfie stick. Hold on. I'm fixing my selfie stick. Just 1 second. Everybody calm down.
All right, I'm
going to
try and figure this out.
Hold on. Hold on, Todd. I want to make sure I have everything, Todd. Come here. Hold on, everybody calm down. Hold on. That has to go in the garbage. It's completely broken. That's broken. Can you throw that away? Hold on. Wait, hold on. My selfie stick is like kind of broken right now. Hold on. I'm fixing my selfie stick. First time. All right. Hold on, this has to charge for like 5 more minutes or it's not gonna work, Todd. Wait, Todd, my speaker?
No. It's a charger.
I
handed you a charger.
You handed me a charger? All right. Okay, all right, we're leaving. We are friends. We're friends. You wanna come to the concert?
Vivo sent $3
in. All right. We're leaving. Do you want us to leave or stay?
What are you doing?
You said to leave, so we're leaving.
I was asking you if we were friends and we were going to talk about what the hell is.
Okay, we can talk. Wait, Todd, we can
dude,
talk.
Don't, dude. All right. Where are we going? I thought we were friends.
We are friends. Todd ran out just now.
Have a chat and be like, what is going on?
Okay, but can I get my friend Todd? Because he just ran.
You can do whatever you want.
Okay, hold on. Let me get my friend Todd. Todd.
Elisa, somebody tell me again. Another song.
They just paid money for us to leave.
No, but you don't want to talk to Jake? He wants to talk to us.
I'm sorry, Mazel Tov, Shabbat Shalom.
What?
Shabbat Shalom.
Yeah,
Jake wants to talk to me. Wait, what, Jake?
I said you guys should go, Elisa.
What? Oh, you want us to go?
Yeah, you're not really a good friend.
Why am I not a good friend?
Because that was clearly an asshole friend.
What did I do? I didn't do anything.
Okay.
Alright, see you tomorrow? Jake? See you tomorrow? Alright, I'll see you later, okay? Todd? Todd, what was that? You left? Todd, why?
Oh my god.
Really?
I thought you were smart.
What do you mean?
I thought you were intelligente.
Oh why are we leaving though? He wanted to talk to me more.
That guy wanted to fight, okay? Hey!
No, she was trying to talk to me. What's up, Captain?
Somebody just donated and
they did? Are you sure?
Yeah, check.
Okay, I'll check my donations. Hold on. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, somebody donated in the house.
All right, I'll look at my donuts.
Don't be a Captain's
contact.
Okay. Don't rob
the
donator.
I won't.
No.
So that was not good.
Nope. What a judge of character you are.
What?
Hello,
wait, nobody donated. I just checked my donuts. Nobody donated. I'll call you back. Okay. Wait, what?
Nothing.
What? Don't say it.
No, I'm good.
Say it, Todd.
I'm good.
Say it now.
I'm really good.
What happened? Why are you mad?
I'm good.
You're mad, obviously.
Mad. I feel good now.
You feel good?
Yeah, now I feel great.
Why do you feel so great?
I feel like somebody pulled a thorn out of my eye. It felt like somebody pulled it out of a really painful place, and now I feel better. You know, that guy was a little touchy-feely, don't you think?
You said he touched your penis, and then you took it back.
I didn't. I said he tried to. Don't act like an idiot.
Don't act like an idiot?
Yeah.
Said he tried to touch my... You said he touched my penis. That's what you said.
He tried
That's what you said.
If he did, he'd be in a world of trouble. But I'm going to tell you something. He tried to.
Okay, so he tried to touch your penis. So what's the big difference between touching it and trying to? I don't see the difference. I don't see the difference between...
I'm not gay.
Okay. No, I know. I know you're not gay. Thank you. But what's the difference between... So when I confronted him about
it... Take a deep breath. No, I don't want to hear you right now.
When I confronted him about it, you said...
No, listen, I don't want to hear this right now. I want peace and quiet.
No, but do you understand the reason
why... Can we have a little peace and quiet? While we show the street where we're walking? Thank you.